And speaking of Stanley Clarke, if we take putting energy into the strings to an extreme, so I'm putting a lot of pressure into the string, we end up with an almost slap type sound, and again reminiscent of Stanley Clarke.
Thank you.